Ruffians to a man, looters, horses, or
mummies, carcasses, barons, men, whip
your arse. Merciful ladies, where's all that faith coming from?
Shenanaking.
Would ye go gather roots with me?
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me eyes like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse eaters coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Deal.
Mm.
what you got.
Well, what do you want?
Beware of the ghouls.
Not on this one, but a few crowns.
Well, what? That's no corpse eater.
Giving me no choice.
Breaking twain.
What?
Thank you, sir. Saved our hides, you did. Here, take it. Your pay and a share of the horsing who forced us to dig up the dead. Godspeed now. That's no corpse eater. Got to hurry before the corpse eaters wamble out.
Any last words? Not so fast, Roach. Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you. When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Here, be sure to share it with the others.
Thank you. Here, for you, for your kindness.
That's it, Roach.
You can get food from the Baron's men.
What about them mines you took the wenches from Bellows to?
Oh, yeah, some lizard had woven its nest there. Wouldn't be down those old if you paid me.
He's an arse, not a baron. A bandit, sorry rabble.
Come on, he's held captive in some musty hut in the woods. Must be suffering both.
Aye, they were fed not much.
Tiny Vettles. Hungry like a wolf, I am.
That's it, Roach.
Let's go.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
You know, Witcher. Focus.
Let's move it.
Let's see.
If it weren't for our fair elves ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
That's it, Roach.
Anyone there? You can come out. It's safe now.
Ahara, a Witcher.
What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables, as if we was rich.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
This'd be the first time ghouls came to help out a village in trouble. At this rate, they'll be taking jobs off the notice boards before long.
That's how it was. Why dwell on it?
You're hiding something. Gonna find out what it is.
There's not here. Black ones didn't even find anything.
Out of my way.
Godspeed to ye.
Jaws strong enough to crush armor.
Of interest here.
Ghouls tore the dock to bits. Soldiers died some other way. Thrown to the ground with great force, internal hemorrhaging. Scent of blood still strong. How to follow it?
There's nothing there.
Tracks lead to this house. What happened here?
What do you mean, what happened?
Last chance. What happened to the Nilfgaardians? What's behind that door?
What do I know?
Listen, you. If you don't tell me everything you know, you could all die. Understand? Is that a burden you can live with?
There's tunnels beneath the village.
Tunnels?
Elven ruins. We scavenge them for trinkets, small treasures. Sell them to Novigrad merchants. No one expected anything bad to come of it. We dug through some rubble, found a chamber. A beast slept inside. We felled the prop so the ceiling would collapse. Didn't bury the monster, though.
Give me the key to the door.
You'd go in.
No, want to pour wax through its head, tell you your fortune. Now give me the key. So, correct me if I'm wrong. You dug through to the monster's lair, then buried the entrance, but the Nilfgaardians opened it again to look for treasure. Beast killed the Black Ones and returned to its lair. You wanted to bury the corpses, but their stench lured ghouls to the village. Now I'm here. Sound about right?
'Tis as you say. Yes.
I'm going down there. If I'm gone long, run. Barring the door, nailing it shut resolves nothing. There are other ways out of the tunnels. Gotta be. Can be lifted. Armor pierced, arteries torn open. Nekomara. Hibernated here till the villagers woke it.
news.
Found an Ekimara hibernating underground. It was old. Must have been asleep for centuries.
An Ekimara?
Vampire. Won't trouble you again.
You cut off its head. Drive a stake through its heart.
Did what I had to. Don't go down into those tunnels anymore. Ekimara aren't known to be loners.
We didn't hire you. Still, seems you deserve a...
You bet I do. Pay up. Farewell.
What brings you here?
Hear about the missing patrol. Been to Byways. A vampire was terrorizing the village.
This is why they did not return.
Ekimari are tough, even for a group of soldiers.
We will bury them with honors, as heroes. Your reward, well deserved.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering.
Thank you.
Need something crafted. Can you take a look? So long. Faster. Come on, Roach.
Time to water the horses.
That's it, Roach. Faster. Slow now. Whoa.
Fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
Booted bear.
Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Look like claw marks, but here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Footprints. A survivor? Either that, or the monster's a humanoid. Fishy here. I should follow these tracks. Might want to look around some.
Not your lucky day.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Oh, just out for a stroll. Getting some fresh air.
I hope you find yourself amusing, but I'm not laughing. Etme!
Oh!
faster.
Tom?
Am I prone invisible?
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a Squaet's hellband that attacked the convoys. Here, they're squirrel tails.
Squaet's tail, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. And the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around and hang every 10th one. That should do it.
Yeah, definitely.
I see we're of a mind on this. You're a good man. Here, the gold I promised you. And the pass. Good luck.
Come on now.
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see.
Doesn't seem forged. You never know.
All right, move on.
Defeatism and desertion.
Let's go!
Comfy.
Stay out of my way.
Thank you.
this up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
Come on. Whoa! Come on.
Oh.